Okay, we're starting with the front entry. Epoxy floor, some cabinets. Mudroom. You'll probably get the same video from Susan here.
I feel like a pillow for asking, but could you take your shoes off?
Oh my gosh, thank you for reminding me, because I would have been really embarrassed if I looked down and realized.
We're being extra careful with all this.
Yes.
Main level bedroom. Bathroom.
Nice wash dishwasher. Okay, this is the side view towards behind the street. And this is the in kitchen. So you see straight through to the balcony.
I'm going to go upstairs. There's a light control. There's radiant floor heat. And this is an air circulation system to bring fresh air into the house. Really nice, I think it's Douglas fir, wood floors. This is the master bedroom. Nice built-ins. Master bath. Up down blinds. And the shower. So not a lot of closet space. This could be replaced for hanging. And then you have the built-ins in the bedroom. This was the stairway, just to refresh your memory. Come around, there's a laundry room, laundry area on your left. Some more hanging area. There's a full bath for the two other bedrooms upstairs. Down the hall, there's two bedrooms. This one's, of course, used as an office. Very nice detail on the woodwork. Pretty doors. Go back downstairs. And then we'll go all the way downstairs. Downstairs area has a fireplace, gas fireplace, nice stonework, and a sitting area, TV area. The downstairs deck. Walkway goes back up. Another walkway around this side. There's a wet bar. This is just a little extra area in here. There's a full bath. Actually, three quarter. Latch is a little sticky on that linen closet. This area out here is just kind of an extra area. There is access to storage. It's got a great storage area. Utilities, boiler, side on hot water sidearm. This is part of the fresh air system. I think this is a humidifier here. And this is the actual air exchanger. You notice there's a door here to the storage. And these steps actually are hinged so they can lift up and disappear behind the door. So this whole room could be used for something else. If you want to use an extra bedroom or something like that, take out the bar, it could be used for that. And I'll go back upstairs and show you the upper deck. Street scene. The sitting area. That's it.